Yeah. it transmitted the profound science of yoga in its full depth and dimension. He expounded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest innards of creation. State of yoga, many mysteries of the created and the uncreated cascaded upon his unbridled wild hair. It was a vision of the very core of the cosmos in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed. Devi Parvati, seeing Adiyogi reveling in ecstatic states, said, "I want to have what you have. Show me the way." this spectacular being is not of the past, but the future of humanity. To move humanity from hallucinations of ups and downs to nameless ecstasies of one's